What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another reaction by NF. This one is called Why. I don't know what kind of questions he'll be asking in this one. The video looks interesting already. Thank you guys so much for tuning in, as always, man. Hopefully you guys go back and check out my last reaction. We're doing a journey here. I don't know if I'm going to be putting I'm going to be putting them all in one playlist so you can listen through them. But if you guys know the NF journey, as in, you know, songs that refer back to older songs that he did and stuff like that, we're kind of doing them in order from a list that I got from a subscriber. So thank you guys so much for that. As always, man, you guys have been awesome. You guys have been extremely supportive for these NF reactions, man, and I really do appreciate it. So we're going to jump into this one. We already know, man, NF already knows he's got a new fan in Terabyt Reacts, okay? So we're going to jump into this, man. No more time wasting. I need more NF in my life. Let's go get it. Let's go.
Yeah. What's your definition of success? I don't trust the thoughts that come inside my head. I don't trust this thing that beats inside my chest. Who I am and who I wanna be cannot connect. Why? Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, still not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one in.
I'm telling you guys right now, you have no idea the appreciation that I have for beats like this. I love cinematic beats, man. The beat alone is telling the story already. Do you guys understand what I'm saying right now? Bro, this beat is so fire. Oh my God, this beat is nice, man. Let's pull that back a bit when it come. Man, that beat is nice.
Don't think I deserve it, you get no respect. I just made a couple mils, still not impressed. Let you down goes triple platinum, yeah, okay, I guess. Smile for a moment, then these questions starting to fill my head, not again. I push away the people that I love the most. Why? I don't want no one to know I'm vulnerable. Why? That makes me feel weak and so uncomfortable. Why? Stop asking me questions, I just wanna feel alive until I die. This is an ace flow, just let me rhyme, I'm in disguise. I'm a busy person, got no time for lies. One of a kind, they don't see it, I pull out their eyes. I'm on a rise, I've been doing this for most of my life. With no advice, take my chances, I just roll the dice. Do what I like, as a kid I was afraid of highs. Put that aside, now I'm here and they look so surprised. What's on my way? They don't invite me to the parties, but I still arrive. Ooh. Kick down the door and then I go inside. Give off that I do not belong here vibe. Then take the keys right off the counter and let's go for a ride. Why do y'all look mortified? I keep to myself, they think I'm sorta shy. Organized, let you down's the only song you've heard of. Well, then you're behind. Story time, wish that I could think like Big Sean does, but I just can't decide if I should stick my knife inside a Pennywise. I don't care what anybody else thinks. Lies, I do not need nobody to help me. Lies, I kinda feel guilty cause I'm wealthy. Why? I don't understand, it's got me questioning like why. Just tell me why, not back to this flow inside. I feel divided, back when I ain't had a dime but had to drive, back before I ever signed. I question life, like who am I, man? Whoa! Nothing to me's ever good enough. I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I could never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Ooh. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Write something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nate? Then I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see, like showing.
That was a bar. But I forgot the shell. Oh.
Me and Pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm in war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well.
A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well. I think the balloons represent his issues. That's probably why he repeated that last line. Because he said he holds up his issues for show and tell. It's basically what he does in his songs, which I really do appreciate, NF. And I like the fact that he talks about his issues so much, man. I know I've said this multiple times before, but it's the truth. It is the truth. It's what he does. It's what makes his music pop. You know what I'm saying? It's what we all are gravitating to. It's that realness. You know what I'm saying? I mean, you know, so it's cool, man, to see NF just, man, I have to go back to this beat. This beat is too good, man. That beat was so fire, bro. I love beats that are like that, that have that that cinematic orchestral feel behind it. But the kick and the snare is just, oh my God, it gives you goosebumps, man. But this song is one of those songs, man, where it's like questions, right? Questions needing to be answered. You know what I'm saying? He has some sneaky bars in there. Again, really do have a really great appreciation for NF's music, man, because he really goes into detail about stuff that we actually think about, you know what I'm saying, and putting it out there to let people understand that, hey, man, this is stuff that I think about too. You're not stupid. Don't kill yourself. You know what I'm saying? Don't kill yourself because these things are happening. This stuff can be dealt with, and it's a positive message, man. And for all those people who think that NF's music is trash, they can kiss my ass. I'm going to be honest about that. So thank you guys so much, man, for tuning in. As always, I'm going to jump into another reaction. I think the next one I'm doing is the Search. So if you're following me in chronological order, you know what's to watch next, even if it's not in the playlist at that point. But the next one on the list of the journey is The Search, which I think is off of his new album, actually. So we're gonna jump into that, man. So I see you guys over there. Thank you guys so much for tuning in for this one. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Share if you have to, because you already know it's your boy Terabyt Reacts, and I will see you guys over there. Peace.